NBC2 News at 6.
Firefighters are sending out a warning ahead of the holiday. Our weather is leading to high fire danger, and this could fry a lot more than just a turkey. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. There is more reason to be extra careful this year. Take a look at this map. Lee County is in red, meaning the fire danger is very high. Pair that with Thanksgiving, the number one most common day for home cooking fires, and you've got a recipe for disaster. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio spent the day at the Cape Coral Fire Department to show you how to make sure your turkey is the only thing cooking tomorrow.
There are plenty of ways to cook your Thanksgiving bird. Today, Cape Fire is showing us how to avoid a deep fried disaster.
Dropping a frozen bird into a pot of hot oil could get you into some Turkey Day trouble.
It just splashes all over the place and everywhere, and that could just burn down your home.
Cape Coral Fire is demonstrating what not to do if you're deep frying your family's feast this year.
Thanksgiving Day is actually the number one day for cooking fires in the United States.
Andrea Shook with Cape Fire says you'll need to be extra careful cooking this Thanksgiving in particular. The Florida Forest Service puts Lee County in red, meaning there's a very high fire risk for the area. If you do plan to deep fry your turkey, remember these tips.
Do make sure that you're frying your turkey on a level surface, preferably on concrete or dirt, and away from any structures or trees.
Make sure the bird is completely thawed and keep an extinguisher handy, or be like Brenda and ditch the deep fryer altogether.
The traditional old-fashioned way in the oven with stuffing.
In Cape Coral, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.